and see us, we can continue doing this. But you have really beautiful hair, and I wanna do your makeup too, so we're gonna go ahead and do that right now, because class is pretty boring. The teacher turns around, look this way so I can do just your makeup really quick, just a light one. Okay, all right. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and clip your hair so it won't be in the way when I'm doing your quick makeup. Okay, teacher's not looking, so yeah, we can go ahead and do your eyebrows. I'm gonna go ahead and brush your brows. Don't move. Okay, good. And we're gonna go ahead and use this pomade. Concealer right here under the eye and a little bit on the nose. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and hold you. Pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and add this banana setting powder. And we're just gonna add it all over the face. All over. Okay. Good. And we're gonna do eyeliner. This metallic purple. And look back a little. Okay. I'm not the best at doing eyeliner, but I would try. Okay, and we're gonna go ahead and add a blush. And we're gonna go ahead and use this rosy pink. And just smile, okay? Oh, that was a lot. Highlighter, and we're going to use this one right here. Okay. This highlighter and add a little bit right here. In the inner corner. You're all set. You look so good. You know what? I'm gonna add mascara. Okay, I need you to blink, 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 blink. last set. You look so beautiful. Turn around, because then the teacher is gonna see us that we're not paying attention. All right, thanks for letting me do your hair and your makeup.